Apartment 5 is this way.
Ugh, what is that smell?
What smell? Oh, this could be an important clue. Smells like dung?
Dung. You mean poop?
Yep.
Dung. Why does it always have to be dung?
Sam, we can't just barge into that apartment. Rattlesnakes are venomous and can be very dangerous if they're cornered.
What we need is a snake trap. That'll take some time to build.
Or we could use these.
Can't the snake just avoid the box?
Not if we cover the floor with this slippery snake spray. When the snake tries to slither on it,
it will slip and slide right into the box. There's our snake. Whoa, too much slippery spray!
Sam! Gotcha! Huh? Where'd it go?
That way!
No, this way! That way!
Heading for the trap!
Whoa. Sam? Did you get him? Sam, what in the woolly world?
It gave me the slip. And whatever that thing was, it's definitely not a rattlesnake.
It's not?
No. I saw it running away on two legs. And it had...
Feathers!
This case is getting more mysterious by the minute. We have no choice. We have to go into apartment 5.
Sam, don't move. Yee! Tiny bugs. Sam, I think I figured out who's scaring everybody.
You know that from looking at dung. I'm impressed and kind of grossed out.
It's not a ghost or a rattlesnake. The mystery critter has yellow eyes, feathers, and two legs. It likes to collect dung and lives underground. It's gotta be an owl.
An owl? Don't owls live in trees?
Not burrowing owls. Burrowing owls live in underground tunnels, just like this one.
Makes sense. But what about all the dung everywhere?
Burrowing owls collect animal dung to attract bugs to eat. And they can sound just like a rattlesnake when they want to scare away other animals.
Or keep clade agents off their trail.
Exactly. Time to meet this new neighbor once and for all.
Drop the act, burrowing owl. We know you're in there.
Agents of Clade, sir. Can you open the door, please?
Go away and leave me alone.
I'm afraid we can't do that. We need you to show your face so your neighbors can see they have nothing to worry about.
Mind your own business.
How do we get him out of there?
Could be time for a little good agent, bad agent. Guess he's not coming out. Better clean up all this dung.
Oh no, don't do it, Sam. Do you know how long it took him to collect all that dung?
Hey, you leave my dung collection alone, you hear me?
I'm sorry, sir, but my partner here feels like doing a little spring cleaning. And when he wants to clean, there is no stopping him.
I'll make this floor spotless.
No, not my dung.
Gotcha.
So this is the fella who was causing all the trouble?
There's nothing to be afraid of, folks. Your new neighbor's not a ghost or a rattlesnake.
Just a harmless burrowing owl. And he does not have laser eyes.
I just wanted to be left alone. And I would have got away with it if it weren't for these meddling agents and their shovel.